Hey SkySlopers! In this video, we're diving into one of the many time-saving features available in SkySlope Forms, custom forms templates. Starting on the Forms dashboard, click on the Templates tab in the upper left corner. And then here on the Templates page, click Create Template. Next, you'll be prompted to select your template type. Selecting the applicable template type will ensure that only buyer's templates are available when creating a buyer's file, and so on. For this example, we will create a buyer template and include buyer-specific purchase contract forms. The last step before adding your forms is naming the template. Give the template a clear name that matches the situation in which you would use it, and then click Continue. Now we're ready to add forms into our template. Use the search bar at the top to easily find your desired forms. You can also filter by library to fine-tune your results. Once you've located the form you need, click Add to add that form to the template. Continue adding all of your forms until you've selected all the forms needed for this template. Once you've selected all of your forms, click View in the bottom toolbar to preview your selected forms. Then click Continue to move forward. On the next page, you will fill in your forms. On this screen, you can jump from one page to another using the Page drop-down menu. You can use the plus and minus icons to zoom in or out. And you can jump from one form to another using the document list in the left column. Now it's time to fill out the forms. You'll only want to add information that doesn't change from file to file. For example, if you always request that appliances, such as the refrigerator, washer, and dryer, are included in the purchase, you can go ahead and select those and leave comments in that section. If you use the same title or escrow company for each transaction, you can fill that information into your template as well. Just click on the title or escrow company name field and the contact details window will open. You will enter all of their information, such as office address and phone number, and select the person's typical signing role, as needs to sign, receives a copy, or no action. Then click Save to populate their information on the form. If you usually change the due diligence from 10 days to 7 days, you can also pre-fill that in your template. If you usually work with a co-agent on your transactions, you can save them into your template as a co-agent as well. In the Broker on behalf of buyer field, scroll down and click on Add Another. Since the information on the other documents will change from transaction to transaction, I won't add any information to those documents in my template. But I'm including them in my template so that I can always send them with a purchase contract to my buyers by simply applying the template. When you're done editing the template, click on Save Template and you'll be taken back to the Forms template page. And that's all it takes to create a Forms template. Taking the time to create templates will get back precious time that you would rather spend with your clients. If you have any questions about creating or using templates, please reach out to our support team. Happy SkySloping!